How to create a semester plan. This video will explain how to create a semester plan using the semester plan template. Begin by entering the date range for each week of the semester into the blank semester plan template. Start each week on a Monday. Enter the name of each of your courses into the boxes across the top of the table. Make each course a different color so that it's easier to identify. If you've created a weekly schedule, you may want to choose to use the same course colors on your semester plan. Using the official course section information or the schedule of due dates provided by your professor for each of your classes, enter test dates, assignment deadlines, and any other key dates in the column for that course. Include the following information: the name of the task, for example, test number one, and the percentage of the total mark that it's worth, for example, 10%. You can also add the specific due date for the assignment if you have it or it's different from the normal class date. Now you have a visual semester plan with all of the key dates for your courses on one page. Highlight important assignments and your busiest weeks so that they stand out. Update your semester plan as the semester progresses. Pay attention to any changes made to due dates and be sure to change your semester plan accordingly. Cross items off the plan as they're completed. Put your semester plan somewhere you will look at it frequently. Review this plan regularly, and deadlines will never catch you by surprise. Congratulations! You now know how to create a semester plan using the template in Word. Thanks for watching.